All right, so the workout today is legs. It's day one of week two. So we're actually starting the workouts now with our maxes. I'll calculate it out. So for this first workout, it's gonna be 2x8 with squats with 235 pounds, which I'm thinking is gonna be super easy. And then after that, I'm just gonna do like extensions, leg curls, and maybe some lunges. So yeah, probably only record the squats because I noticed the last video was like 24 minutes and it was a pain in the butt to edit because it was 2 hours in length until I cut it down. So I'll probably just record the main lifts and then that'll just be a quicker update the next time around. So I'm gonna warm up right now and then I'm just gonna show the main two sets of 235. Alright, so today is workout number two of week two. So it's chest day. I don't remember what my sets and reps are. I'm gonna have to look it up real quick, but it's chest day, so it's gonna be a good day no matter what. So I'm just gonna start warming up right now, and next clips will probably just be my working sets because I'm not gonna do the warm up probably for the camera. But yeah, so skip to that right now. Uh-huh. Week two, day three, deadlifts today. I'm gonna do 300 for I don't know how many sets or how many reps, but figure it out. And Yanni has what? 125?
I don't know.
Yeah, so that'll be easy. Week two, day four, overhead presses and shoulders and whatnot. Easy.
Two more.